to the channel, we have hit 1k, 1k, 1k subscribers. Thank you so much. I really, 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 really appreciate all your support, and hopefully I will be able to start adding more frequently to the channel. But today, as was requested, I am going to be doing popcorn, but this is a so it's way more crunchy than, say, cinema popcorn. Do a few bag crinkles. Hope it's not too loud. My favourite popcorn as a kid. You only really got like salty popcorn or toffee butterkissed popcorn when I was little. I'd say I was probably in my before I tried sweet cinema popcorn. I mean outside of the cinema. And that's now my favourite. Have started doing flavoured popcorn. Like apple flavour and I think maybe cherry, those three flavours, cola was one, cola, apple and cherry, they do not sound good. I wanted a lemon flavored drink, I would get a 7-Up or a Sprite. I don't know. What about you? I literally always take the lemon out if somebody puts the lemon in my Coke. Stop tainting my Coke. Tomorrow is my last day of work. I only have half day. And then that's it for 6 whole weeks. Cannot wait. See the new Despicable Me movie at the cinema, so I'm looking forward to that. So sticky. So we just use this one. Oh my god, so many trains coming past today. But when I need a train, I have to wait like half an hour. It's ridiculous. But that is all for today. I hope you enjoyed the crunchy crunchy. We'll see if I can do a takeaway one next. see. Hopefully we can. But thank you so much for watching. Thank you for getting me to